in the field for each other and playing together in a game like this. Oh yeah, it definitely was. IU fans really support us a lot. I mean, I knew they were gonna come out and support us.
And it shows the excitement too.
Oh yeah, definitely. Just shows how much they're behind the program. Shows how much they're ready for us to come down here.
What do you feel like kind of, you know, what else are you trying to, I guess, develop, work on going into the summer and that sort of thing?
Just getting stronger, preparing myself for that next level, the strength of the players at the next level. Just getting more aggressive, and I'm just really working on my body before I go down here.
Doing what that way, in terms of physical lifting, that kind of thing?
Lifting quite a few times a week, and running in the morning, things like that.
What's it been like for you guys to watch Indiana in the tournament?
Oh, it's been real fun. I mean, just can't wait to get down there next year and be a part of it. It's just something real fun to look forward to.
What's your big thing about this couple day stretch for you guys? You know, a couple signees got a chance to play together, really get a chance to know each other even better.
I mean, it was just a fun experience here for the couple days that we were interacting with the guys. I mean, it was just real fun. It was a good experience.